good. But don't forget that English isn't the first language of many of your new students.
That's true. I have a lot of students coming in from the country and culture.
Not to brag, but I'm going to be very important in their transition to America.
That's right, but that's what's so exciting. You have as much to learn from them as they have to learn from you. That's one of the great things about coming from the United States.
My grandmother came from Russia, a satchel on her knee. My grandfather had his father's cap, he brought from Italy.
The shining sea.
That's true. We certainly had our share of growing pains.
Ow!